Where's the guitar broke?
Right.
No, don't play Rye. Won't play anything.
Right.
Play the theme from the Dinah Shore show. Who wants to be Dinah Shore?
Right.
Who's alter ego is Dinah Shore? Oh, his fist didn't go up so quickly this time. About the last time I was in Portland. The night before we played at the Long Goodbye, I was walking on the street about 10:30 at night. A lot of people go to bed around here at 10:30 at night. And well, I was walking along and suddenly these jocks in this bright blue pickup drove up. That KC lights, tractor tires, everything but the CB. It was a life-size Hot Wheels car for some dumb rich kid, right? Well, they drove up to me and they yelled what dumb rich kids usually yell. Hey, faggot! And showered me with some water. So, I stood there thinking, what a bunch of fuckheads, and picked up rock. Now, I went and walked out about a block to where the Kentucky Fried Chicken is on Burnside, and sure enough, they drove around again. They said, hey, faggot, where's the nearest McDonald's? I said, I don't know. And they squirted me again. So I threw the rock and put a nice sized dent in their giant Hot Wheels car. They screeched to a halt in the parking lot of some department store's name I don't remember. It's up the street from Fred Meyer.
Fred Meyer!
And they got out their clubs. They ran after me. Now, we're the cool, goddamn failure. We're gonna kill you, motherfucker. So I got the phone booth by the Kentucky Fried Chicken on Burnside. Held my arm, legs straight out like this so they couldn't open the door to the phone booth. So they began charging the phone booth, beating on it with their club. Yelled, we're gonna kill you, motherfucker. We're gonna kill you, you goddamn faggot. I just looked at them. So, there was a crowd gathered by this time, and these kids were standing nearby, and they said, oh, look at him, he's insane! Thought, aha, here's my way out. I yelled at them, take me to a mental hospital right away! I want to be put away, please put me away! Come on, call the cops and put me away! Please put me away now! They said, all right, faggot, we're calling the police! So they call the police. The cop comes out and I go, ah, my savior, I'm away from these jocks. He opens up the door. Get out of here, you! Throws me up against the car, frisks me, shoves me in the back. Then he goes over to the jocks. Now what happened here? Looks like we're going to have to take him to jail, but we gotta have the full story first. So the jocks, we had an ace in the hole. Ace in the hole, take down the base, look it down to the base. Yeah, ace in the hole, they go, well, goddamn, this motherfucker put a dent in my truck. It's my $1,000 truck, right? So I got my club and went out and wanted to kill him. I want to kill him, let me kill him, goddamn, let me kill him. So the cop made them go home. And he drove me home. And he confiscated their club and my rock as further evidence. And I thought, so this is Oregon, huh? Tolerant Oregon! Hey, you done with your guitar yet? He isn't So what else do you want to hear? Another story. That's a true story, too. Just ask Bruce Luce.
I believe it!
No, you didn't do it. You don't have a Grateful Dead t-shirt on. No, I know what they look like. Nobody here is beefy and beer-bellied enough. There's Lincoln. What the fuck is Lincoln?
It's a dead high school.
Oh, high school rivalry time. Where do you go, Lincoln?
London